BJP leaders are staging protests demanding Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah's resignation over Valmiki Corporation alleged irregularities and Muda alleged scam in Bengaluru. Latest developments coming in at this point of time. Visuals flashing right on your screens of these protests that are taking place. There are BJP leaders who've taken to the streets with posters in their hands. They are in fact protesting against the Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah.
SCST को पैसा काया है कांग्रेस, उस पैसा का करके पूरा लूट करके चुनाव में उपयोग किया है कर्नाटक में और तेलंगाना में, उसके खिलाफ हम संघर्ष कर रहा है।
आप सीएम का रेजिग्नेशन मांगे थे कल असेंबली में,
कोई रास्ता नहीं है। हेडेड हु इज द कस्टोडियन ऑफ स्टेट, ट्रेजरी का कस्टोडियन कौन है? सीएम है, सीएम होने के नाते उनका जिम्मेदारी है।
आपको लगता है उनका रेजिग्नेशन देना चाहिए?
कोई अलग विकल्प नहीं है, एक ही विकल्प है, इस्तीफा देना।
Belly on the telecast with me. Belly, what exactly is taking place in Karnataka at this point of time? BJP leaders have taken to the streets, they're holding posters in their hands and they're demanding the resignation of the chief minister, that's Siddaramaiah. What are they essentially saying?
Atawari, yesterday it was the turn of BJP MLAs who had staged a protest at Freedom Park and in the evening during the assembly while the ruling party was answering to the questions and the allegations raised by the leader of opposition R. Ashoka. They all had the opposition, all the members of the opposition had come into the well when Chief Minister Siddaramaiah started reading as alleged by the BJP members, certain extracts from the death note of the accountant superintendent Chandrasekharan, who died by suicide after writing a 6-page death note. So this has led to the revelation of this particular scam involving the Maharishi Valmiki tribal scheduled tribes development corporation, and following that. Yesterday was the MLA's turns, and today it was the MLC's turns. So around a lot of leaders led by C.T. Ravi had come to the Mahatma Gandhi statue in the Maurya Circle and started staging protests demanding the resignation of Chief Minister, as this scam had happened right under the nose of Chief Minister Siddaramaiah, as he was taking care of the finance portfolio. And since he is being hailed as a champion of backward classes also, they are seeking his resignation on moral grounds, because the amount was supposed to go to the scheduled tribes has been diverted or siphoned off to various bank accounts situated in Hyderabad for utilizing it for Telangana elections. Atawari.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.